Hello. In this video, I will show you how to connect POKY with your store. First step, copy your store URL or your shop name. Now let's get the access token. Please make sure you have selected the right 8 permissions. Note, this is the most important permission. If you miss it, the app will not connect. You can reveal your token only once, so make sure you copy it correctly. And there you have it, your store connected successfully. Thank you for watching.